Today, I'm going to change the background of the laptop. So, I'm going to click with my two fingers and go to change desktop background. Now, I'm going to choose my favorite background. So I have changed the background of the laptop.